It's been a crazy day online as the web was flooded with rumors of cancer, terminal illness and death of veteran actor Vinod Khanna. Apparently, these rumors were sparked thanks to a leaked image of a frail Vinod in hospital where he is recovering from a severe bout of dehydration. His deteriorating health has left everyone worried, and while his real-life son Rahul Khanna is by his side, the yesteryear hero also had a special visitor. It's his on-screen son Chulbul Pandey. Salman Khan shares a special bond with Vinod Khanna, his on-screen father for Dabang and Dabang 2, and the Khan considers his on-screen dad his mentor and lucky mascot. So despite being boggled with his numerous professional commitments, Salman rushed to the hospital to meet his on-screen father and check on his health. With Dabang 3 on the back burner, Vinod Khanna was working on his next film, Ek Thi Rani Aisi Bhi, featuring dream girl Hema Malini. But in the wake of his failing health, we wonder if this film will get to see the light of the day. What do you think? Meanwhile, we pray for Vinod Khanna's speedy recovery.